Good morning, children. The letter which we are going to do today is letter B. Letter B. Letter B. Straight line, one curve and another curve. Straight line, one curve and another curve. B. All right. So what is the phonic sound of B? B says B. B says B. Now, let us see what are the things or objects with the letter B. B for butterfly. B for butterfly. B for butterfly. B for butter. B for butter. B for banana. B for banana. B for bowl. B for bowl. B for box. B for box. So children, we saw all the objects with the letter B. B says B. Now, let us see how to write letter B. Straight from the red line. From the red line, make a straight line and touch the blue line down here. Make a curve and join it. Make another curve and join it. B. From the red line, make a straight line down to the blue line. Make a curve and join this. Make a curve and join here. Make a straight line from the red line to the blue line. Make a curve, join here. Make another curve and join here. B. 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 So children, we saw how to write letter B. Now, let us see the next letter. Can you guess which is the next letter? Yes, the next letter is letter G. Letter G. Letter G. G says G. What is the phonic sound of G, children? G says G. G. G says G. G for glass. G for glass. We drink water with a glass. G for glass. G for gift. G for gift. G G gift. G G glass. G for ginger. Ginger. G for ginger. This mama puts in the tea. Ginger. Ginger tea. Yes. G for ginger. G for grass. G for grass. G for gun. G for gun. G G grass. G G gun. So children, you saw what are the objects with the letter G. Now let us learn how to write letter G. From the red line, make a curve. Touch the blue line. Go up straight. Touch this blue line in the middle. Make a sleeping line and straight line. Touch the blue line down. G. Make a curve. Touch the blue line. Go up. Touch the middle blue line. Make a sleeping line and come down. Touch the blue line again. Make a curve. Touch the blue line. Go up. Touch the middle blue line. Then make a sleeping line and a standing line. Touch the blue line down. G. G for grass. G for ginger. G for game. You like to play games, children? G for game. This is chess game. This is chess game. So G for game also. So children, I hope you must have enjoyed this session and learned how to write B and G. Capital B and capital G. See you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.